7 Plus, a new selfie-focused smartphone from the Chinese manufacturer, is launching in India on Thursday. The company will be live-streaming the launch event, which begins at 12:45 PM IST. The live stream can be seen on several platforms, including the company's YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter pages, as well as on Flipkart and Amazon India. You can also watch it below. There's not much that's known about the Vivo V7 Plus for now. We know it's a selfie-focused smartphone. We also know that the display bezels on the sides are small. With the launch live streaming on both Flipkart and Amazon, we can also gather that the smartphone probably won't be exclusive to either. Stay tuned to details from the launch event. Vivo India recently also launched the selfie-focused Vivo V5s smartphone in the country, and priced it at 18,990 rupees. The big highlight of the Vivo V5s is the front camera. It bears a 20-megapixel front camera with a moonlight glow front light and an f/2.0 aperture, apart from the Face Beauty 6.0 app. On the rear, the smartphone features a 13-megapixel camera with TOF and dual LED flash. The dual SIM, Micro Plus Nano, Vivo V5s runs FunTouch OS 3.0 based on Android 6.0 Marshmallow. It features a fingerprint sensor on its home button. It bears a 5.5 inch.